bigger than China.
Is the center where that middle one is right there, that middle wire?
It's a halfway point, yes.
39 1/4.
Alright, so we divide that by 2. That's gonna give us 19 5/8.
19 5/8.
Yep.
You ready? Easy not to blow up the back of it. Got an update for everybody. Got all the paneling in. Got it in on the ceiling. Got the lights cut in. This part up here, there'd be a cabinet up here, and I don't need to put the plywood up there. And I have to run my solar connections up through the roof. It'll probably come up over here somewhere. So I don't want to put those in yet. So next I have to start making the trim, framing out those cabinets, and yeah, we're gonna go to the store right now and pick up some stuff to do putty for all the holes in the wall, and then we're gonna sand that down, get these painted, and I will do all the trim outside and paint it all outside, and then we'll come in here and finish it up. So. But it's looking pretty good. Thank you.
light blue.
It's nice.
Great blue.
Thank you.
built two tiny little walls for our bed in this whole time. Because my attention to detail
is too much.
These did not have to be this nice.
Well, we are building for...
But I tell you, they sure are nice.
Quality. Right?
That's right.
That's right. All right.